Tylor.
Why do people call her Lydia?
Well, when I first met her, I had seen a bit on television with two English women, Cynthia and Lydia.
Yes.
So I said, you be Cynthia, or you can be Lydia. She said, oh, I'll be Lydia. So ever since there, she calls herself...
You've got great teeth, Tracy.
It's a good dentist.
Yeah.
So ever since then, she's either Lydia of the North when she's in Guerneville, or Lydia of the South when she's in San Francisco.
Cool.